7 years old when I got my first pair, and I stepped outside and I was like, mama, this air bubble right here, it's gonna make me fly. I hit that court, and when I jumped, I swear I got so high. I touched the net, mama, I touched the net. This is the best day of my life. Air Maxes were next. That air bubble, that mesh, the box, the smell, the stuffing, the tread in school. I was so cool, I knew that I couldn't crease them. My friends couldn't afford them. 4 stripes on their Adidas. On the court, I wasn't the best, but my kicks were like the pros. Yo, I stick out my tongue so everyone could see that logo. Nike Air Flight book bag was so dope. And then my friend Carlos's brother got murdered for his 4s. Whoa. See, he just wanted a jump shot, but they wanted to start a cult, though. Didn't want to get caught from Genesee Park to Othello. You could clam for those crow wings with the Velcro. Those were not tight. I was trying to fly without leaving the ground, because I wanted to be like Mike, right? Wanted to be him. I wanted to be that guy. I wanted to touch the rim. I wanted to be cool, and I wanted to fit in. I wanted what he had. America, it begins. Want what we can't have. The commodity makes us want it. So expensive, damn. I just got to flaunt it, got to show 'em. So exclusive, this, that new shit. $100 for a pair of shoes I would never hoop in. Look at me, look at me. I'm a cool kid, I'm an individual, yeah. But I'm part of a movement. My movement told me be a consumer, and I consumed it. They told me to just do it. I listened to what that swoosh said. Look at what that swoosh did. See, it consumed my thoughts. Are you stupid? Don't crease them, just leave them in that box. We are what we wear what we are. But see, I look inside the mirror and thick film night tricked us all. Will I stand for change or stay in my box? These Nikes help me define me, but I'm trying to take mine.